How to replace the real-time clock battery. Before you begin, remove the service door, battery, 2.5-inch storage drive assembly, wireless WAN module, keyboard, base enclosure, right fan, left fan, and system board. Removal. Carefully insert a non-metallic flat-bladed tool into the slot in the RTC battery socket on the system board and press the RTC battery to release it from the spring tension position. Remove the RTC battery. Reverse this procedure to install the RTC battery.